if you're an adult and you have a guitar in the corner of your room, stop playing the same tabs, the same songs, looking up the same things. Learn some theory. We'll start with the C major scale. We'll play it all the way through. We'll learn some notes along the way. And then once we're comfortable there, we'll go up here. Same scale, different part of the guitar. What this does, it teaches you fretboard knowledge, because there's no sharps and no flats in this. So it goes C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C, B, A, G, F, E, D, C, B, A, G, F, E, D, C, B, A, B, C.